Speaking of, we've got a couple of gentlemen coming up to the stage this evening. We've got some volunteers. Make them welcome. Give them a round of applause. Help them on up here. A little encouragement. Yes, sir. Thank y'all for coming on up. Thanks, Dita. Thanks, Lindsay. Yep, right over here in the light so we can see you real good. Yeah, all right. I love it. It's a show within a show. Hi, friend. What's your name? What's your name?
Kenny.
Hey, Kenny. Kenny, glad to have you. From where, Kenny?
Here.
Oh, right here in town. Okay, glad to have you, Kenny. Right there on the X is where you need to be. All right? Yeah, hang right there. Kenny's all geared up and ready to go. And you are?
Bob.
Hi, Bob. And Bob, where do you hail from?
Warrenton, Virginia.
Up in my neck of the woods. Glad to have you too, Bob. Listen, Kenny, Bob. It may be worth the price of the ticket right here alone. The Alabama Theater girls have made their list for Santa. You're going to love what's at the top of that list. Yeah.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever.
Bob, thank you for coming up. I didn't underestimate you. Our house manager said, Greg, we got a live one tonight. And that's good. I love to see gentlemen come up here and enjoy themselves. And you guys were such great sports tonight, Bob, you too. Thank you for coming up. Sweet Molly's Creamer here at Barefoot Landing, we're giving both these guys a free milkshake for coming and shaking their thing tonight.